I'm Ernesto Cantu. I'm an actor. I live in London, but I was born in Mexico.
It's fantastic to have you at Frightfest. Are you excited to be a part of this year's festival?
I love the festival. I'm lucky enough to have a film, Extinction, which I play a Latin American guide in the Amazon and desert. So it's a very good film. We just came out of the premiere, worldwide premiere, and it's a very good film. I'm very happy.
Talking about the film, who exactly do you play in it? What do you get to do in this film?
Well, I played the part of Carlos, which is a guide in the Amazonas, and we have these scientists coming from the UK to Peru, and it's my job to take them in the journey. So, and then, as you probably might know, we have some dinosaurs, so it gets really exciting.
Do you have a most exciting memory from set? Obviously, I mean, working with dinosaurs, I guess that must be quite a lot of fun.
Well, yes. One of the things is that we have to film some parts in Britain, and we got a lot of rain sometimes. So it was the Amazonian rain forest, so it was perfect, but we got wet quite a lot. Yes.
What are you hoping an audience takes away from the film when they get to see the finished film themselves?
One thing that I consider very important is a low-budget independent film. So it's a couple of millions, which is not that big for any film. So the thing which I think people will like is that the way it was made, people, is a found footage story. So the quality of the film is very good. So hopefully will inspire other filmmakers starting up to make their own films, because we managed to get amazing material.